we are going to build Casita from Encanto from scratch in 3D. I've been thinking about doing this for some time, and I finally decided to just do it. So here's the story. I want Mirabel to be invited to Mel and Ben's wedding. It feels like Disney literally gave us the solution to the problem in Auradon. Auradon has been losing magic for quite some time now, and they think putting on a royal wedding might fix the problem. Then Mirabel happened. She has the ability to bring back lost magic. It's like Disney gave us the solution to our problem. So we're going to have to use her. We are going to change the ending and get her to bring back magic in Auradon along with everyone else. But there is no way Mirabel will come down from her village up in the mountain and go to Auradon and attend Mal and Ben's wedding. So that means somebody will have to go get her and convince her to come to Auradon. That means we need her house, Casita, which is where Mirabel will be found. I was browsing around for some decent photos of houses that I could use as Mirabel's house, but I couldn't find one that I liked. But moreover, this is not any house. This is a magical house. It will have to be interactive. I don't think we can have the Encanto story without Casita. I wanted to build custom backgrounds for quite some time now. I once thought about building a custom castle for Mal and Ben. For that matter, why not build custom houses and castles for everyone? And for some backgrounds, it was almost a necessity. Pictures of an underwater kingdom, for example, is almost impossible to find. I always wanted these custom backgrounds, but the problem was always the amount of effort I needed to make them. It's extremely time-consuming to build these houses and castles and kingdoms, so it always fell off my priority list. But I think we really need to build Casita. This one is different. Maybe the time we spend to build this house will be well worth the effort in the long run. I'm guessing most of my audience is probably not interested in 3D modeling, but if I'm making Casita, then I don't have time to make other videos. Instead of not uploading any videos, I thought maybe I could do like a progress report type of videos. Kind of let you know where I am with building the house. I will not go on and on and on about how to use Blender or how to 3D model. I'm not really an expert on 3D modeling anyway. By the way, I'm using Blender 3.0. So in this video, we're going to get the low polygon version of the house then. Think of it as a rough sketch of how the house will look like. We need to build the basic shape of the house first, and then we're going to go back and add the details. In the movie, Encanto, I don't think the full house was ever shown, so we're going to have to make some guesses. I'm going to try to make Casita to look similar to the movie, but I'm not going to make it same. It's impossible to try to make it same. Even if I could, I probably don't want to. There's no way I can build something that took hundreds of animators, millions of hours to build. We're going to build something a little more realistic to something more like one person can build. So I think Casita is basically a four-story building, including Bruno's tower. I can't figure out what the size or the back of the house looks like. I know there is a big courtyard in the middle of the house. There are very large green doors in the front. Isabella occupies the purple tower on the right. I can't figure out which one is Mirabel's room. To make the house, I started modeling from a cube and then keep adding the walls onto the cube until we have something that resembles Casita. We will figure out the details in subsequent videos. I don't think I will have time to build the whole house in this royal wedding series. We will start now, but complete inside of the house when we get to the Encanto series. I basically want only the front of the house to look like a casita so we can knock on the door and get Mirabel for this current series. Anyway, here is the low polygon version of Casita. Next, we will work on the front gate.